Oh, you know, Irina is still focusing on her studies, and Masha has picked up a new hobby, knitting. She says it keeps her stress levels low. Not that she's done anything really stressful, mind you, but she crafts nice little mitts for the winter. You should pay them a visit as well. Oh, and Astrid, yes, you won't believe what I heard the other day. What? Miss Shrewsbury is pregnant again. Not Miss Shrewsbury being pregnant again, Miss Shrewsbury, you little. Hold on. Let's just see what's going on here. Can I change?
Receptacles on my back. You plant logs, ores, or rocks in them, and then you wait.
it's normal if they smell like strawberries, okay? All right, hop on my back, little lady. What? But fine, I'll go. Oh. What should we put? I need limestone, right? I'm gonna put that there. Oh, finalize. Limestone. Or maybe I'll do quartz. Whoops. Go back, go back, go back, go back. Remove, escape. There we go. I'll do one of these. And I'll do... No, I don't give a shit about coal. What else? Log. Sure, I'll put a log. Alright. Oh, Jesus. Not me not being able to get up. Yes. Are you done? I sure am. Wonderful. I'll go back underwater for some time. Do not worry. I'll reemerge as soon as what you've planted can be fully harvested. In the meantime, take care of yourself and your passengers, Stella. Bye now, see you soon. Bye, Stella, or bye, Volko. Let's go. Says we've got places to be, things to see. Y'all should be asleep anyway. Pretty sure, right? Do we have to go to bed now? Yeah, let's go to bed. She had a lot to say, didn't she? Running her mouth like that. She's always been chatty, this one, but I don't judge. Also, I don't know if you've noticed, but her eyes are a bit scary. Soothing and kind, for sure. Hi, Gabby. Isn't it so cute? But scary? I think she should talk to someone about this, but enough about her. Thanks a lot for having brought me to her munchkin. It's really appreciated. There is always so much going on. I can't get enough of it. Also, what she said about that Giovanni character, well, you know what? Never mind. We'll have ample time to talk about this later. I don't want to bore you with this now. See you later, Stella. I swear to God, if this isn't abusive or toxic ex, I will be crying. Period. I need to get pork chops for... but I don't know where. Actually, I probably should put all this squid in there. Hi, Griffin. I just watched the vlog of this week. It was everything like always. I just love the vibes of them. Thanks, Gabby. Thank you so much. I'm glad you liked it. Okay, where are we? Uh-oh. Stella. Good. I see this shark didn't gouge you too much with his delirious praises. I know how those people are, always trying to scam you from your money, and don't you dare be weak in front of them. They will smell it right away, like the rabid dogs they are. Anyway, now that you've upgraded your blueprint table, I see you can build a foundry. I could teach you a thing or two, you know? I came from a long line of metal workers, and as much as I've learned how to fight for the workers' rights in factories, I've also learned how to operate such heavy machinery. And let me tell you, it's absolutely fantastic. It sure doesn't sound like it, and it's dirtier than would expect. But the vibrations, the sounds, the heat. You know what? Be a deer and build one for us. It will come in handy in your travels, and I will Interesting. Oh, she's back up. Let's turn around and see what the tea is. I think I need to build some stuff. Let's see. Foundry, sawmill, foundry. I need oak plank. How do I fucking make oak plank? So I need oak wood. Do I have an inventory? Not a lighter. Okay, hold on. Where is my wood? Okay. Maple. I need oak. I need oak. Where the hell do I get oak from? What the? Oh, that's the upper door. My sister and I have been traveling the sea for ages. People of the ocean are in dire need of financial help. Did you know people have no savings? If you side with us, you make sure we play the market of locks and ore. In no time your investment will be doubled. Just a bump, jump on my back, invest in earth. Now, why the hell does this sound like a marketing scheme? I missed. She literally left us. Like, why do we still have... gosh, these fish are so hard to reel in sometimes. I don't really do. Got it. It's a meal. All right, let's see where we are now. I guess I just gotta explore. I'm not sure where to find. Oh, great. Like, we don't actually know. Can't go here yet. Gotta upgrade my ship. I guess what I need. That just scared the actual shit out of me. Thank you. food delivery service stopped by a hummingbird. Cool. My gosh, I've got a lot of stuff. Astrid's bungalow. I wonder if we can build it. No, we need slate, like, oh my god. A letter you say from Olga. This is so nice of her. Olga had news about Giovanni's whereabouts. Countryside, you say? Oh, okay. We should probably go take a look. And what an inspiration for a house for me. How thoughtful. Can't deny it. Olga knows me so well. Yes, indeed. I would be very happy to have such a nice den to live in. And it's always pleasant to know someone is thinking about you. I mean, you could have thought about this yourself, of course. But don't worry. I know you're very busy, Munchkin, being a spirit fair and all. It's okay. I won't begrudge you. And I know you'll build this nice cabin and board as soon as you can. You're so resourceful, after all. Thanks a lot, Zella. I can't wait. Do these people not know how busy I am? Just taking care of them. Like, gosh. Not this. Oh, a visitor. Welcome. Are you here for our world-renowned fur cowra tours? Of course you are. You're holding our brochure. The tour is about to start. It takes about 5 minutes and covers the history and lore of this island. After, you'll be able to tell all your friends about it. Don't worry, there's no gift shops. Ready? No. I understand. Can I not just do it myself? I just need... Can I cut a tree? Can I cut a tree? Can I cut a tree? This looks like a tree I can cut. He's standing behind. I don't know what any of this stuff is. Honestly, I should get a tour, but fine, I'll get a tour. Fine. It's a pretty island, that's for sure. Guys, I don't know if you guys want to test this out, but if you unsubscribe and resubscribe, it should make a little notification. As you can see, this island doesn't get many visitors. People tend to focus on big city attractions here. It's peaceful and quiet. That's something you'll notice with the fauna. Rice patches and a healthy forest are its main attraction. Moving on. That's all she had to say right there. This rice production here is quite incredible. Workers the ski champion. Oh, Al, he had the nicest butt. But Giovanni, whatever I did, whatever happened, he always made me smile. His eyes looked like shooting stars. His hair smelled like morning dew. But enough of this. Daydreaming won't get us nowhere. Let's do something productive. Aren't your crops in need of water?
Excuse me.
I'm quite offended. My crops do not need water. Okay, come on, buddy. We'll buy 2 odd seeds and the empty bottles. And we're gonna sell. Boom, 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 boom. That was perfect. That one was close. That one was close. That's big. That's what she said. Oh, Jesus. All right. Moves. Little odds and ends. This damn foundry is getting in the way of everything. All is giving me major, major anxiety. Maybe I should move this entire big thing onto the ground. Uh-oh. This is where I get... Oh my god. This is... oddly satisfying. We've never heard of her. Well, I think I should have just left it. I'm just trying to figure out the best way of doing this. Oh, hey now. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get show on. Get paid. Like, I'm wondering if I put this here. Isn't it so cute, Jennifer? We're here. Let's see if he's around. If who's around? Oh, fuck. She wants us to take her to her boyfriend. I don't want to go there. Stella, my stomach is rumbling. Would you have anything to nibble on? Yeah, what do you like to eat? Oh, dessert. Should I give her more dessert? Yeah, I do. I was trying to give you something good. Say that to a customer or a patient. Actually, I've just eaten. this immense debt I owe her. Well, maybe that's why I feel I need what why I feel the need to teach you.
Interesting.
That's kind of cool. Not my tummy growling. Alright, let's go. Let's see what her boyfriend wants. Disgusting. Disgusting. Men are disgusting. Wait, we've already been here, I thought. This looks like that other place. More oak logs. I will help myself. Alright, Munchkin. Olga said in her letter that Giovanni could have been around. Knowing him as I do, I have my doubts. He wouldn't linger in a place like this, but who knows? Maybe if you ask around, we might find a clue or two. I'll leave you to it. I don't want to go too far. The humidity here is killing me. Go, go. I trust you will find interesting stuff. Okay. Oh, I don't remember his name. That knight didn't call her names, if you know what I mean. I do remember his legs, though. Oh, brother. Wait, he has a wife. He didn't say anything about it. He did say that he was going to Furukawa. Well, if you ever meet up with him, tell him that Eileen misses him. Oh my god. Not him. A salute. That's a log. Oak tree, I should say. This is technically an oak tree. Isn't this where we were, though? Like, what? Never heard of her. Okay, bitch, I know that. I messed up, my bad. Where the hell am I getting that bitch crystals? Said I've told you all you needed to know. Have at it. I already have had fast travel, you think? Alright, I think we need to go back here. Is there anything on the way I should stop at? Yeah, we should. Thank you. the side of my ship. Do you see that? My hand's almost covering it, but no jokes. Just an upgrade, please. Thank you. Bye. Your jokes are crap. I'm just kidding. The ship is huge, bro. Oh, not the fucking wait for a cow while we haven't been there. Wait, where's my guy? Are we not at the right place yet? Hello? Hello? Wasn't she right here? This bitch. She just disappeared right when I was coming. I find that quite rude. Anyway. Alright, well, that was rude of her. I need to go get something to eat. Hold on one second. I'm gonna BRB. let's get some sheep. Excuse me? I know that bitch didn't just call us poor. Where's the sheep? It's a there sheep on this island. I'm here for the sheep, y'all. Yeah. Damn. Let's see what the tea is. Me. I ain't spending that money. Me. Go spend that money. Yeah, I do. Why are you in here, though? What is she like? Thank you.
Unless I be a bitch. Food adventure. Sure. I forgot about those. Yeah, I mean, 5,000 for a food to increase it. I'm not even talking to him. I know what he wants, and I don't have it. Food delivery. Where is it? Is that chocolate? Oh, it's right here. Not me being blind. Oh wait. Damn. when he brought up my dead friend. It's actually fucked up. It's just nice. Where are we?